real-time fan dub. We mute and dub the show.
And if you think we can't,
you're right, that's how we roll. We'll laugh and joke and make some meme.
Throwbacks.
Real-time Steven Universe.
I'm out of snacks!
It's just ice cream, Steven. Grow up.
I'm not gonna grow up! We're gonna touch on that later! It's gonna be called Steven's birthday!
Boxy, boxy, box. I'm gonna fuck his box later.
Ah, oh, summer break! A time for leisure! Recreation! And take it easy!
What the fuck are you doing? Dan! That was kinda graphic.
Yeah! They vanishified! Pearl, what do I do?
Okay, you need to send them to the temple first.
I asked Pearl. Yeah.
Steven, come eat me the fuck up!
Amethyst shoplifted all of them.
I shut the fuck up!
No.
Oh, this is a story all about how Cookie Cat's life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute to sit right there! I'll tell you how he came to Earth!
Oh, hold on, Steven, hold on!
It took 13 years. For nothing.
Wait, I can't be 13 because there's two birthday episodes coming up. I have to be 12, right?
Look at this beautiful petal. It's falling down.
I want to eat it. I want to eat it.
Don't eat it, Steven. They're not very tasty.
Oh, petal dance.
What are you doing with those petals?
I was doing a petal dance. Pearl told me to. That's how I make my belly button work.
That's supposed to be some sort of reference. Listen, if you really want to reference memes, you just gotta feel them on the inside. Like this. That's right. I referenced the meme.
Oh, I was gonna fuck that garbage.
This is how you summon your shield. You gotta basically get high as shit because, you know, you gotta get let loose your mind. Like this, and then you do this funky dance, and then you just get the thing. It's good.
I don't get high because I'm 12, but I can watch Uncle Grandpa. That's close. Will that make me generate my shield?
I think you need to smoke some dank weed.
Well, I can wear Pearl's shoes.
No, I don't know if that'll work.
I can wear Garnet's face.
No.
I don't know if I dubbed this clip.
It's okay, Steven. You're dubbing it now, and that's all that really matters.
Yeah, and it kind of synced up with the lips just there, if you noticed. Sorry. Breaking the fourth wall again. Silly Amethyst. Fuck you. Hey,
Oh?
We should name him something, like Steve.
We should name him Wind Waker!
And my misery!
I'm dead!
Oh no! Cookie Cat screamed! Let me remember my type advantages. Okay, bug, electricity, I think this'll work!
Here we go, it's a Pokeball. You know, just zap that away. Its saliva was probably water, so the electricity was super effective.
Wait! But Pearl, we played that mystery dungeon together once. Remember mystery dungeon, Shelby?
All right, just stop fucking screaming. I'll give you the
bits. Yeah, what's up, sucker?
Would you like to order some actual fries?
No, the bits.
Oh my god, it's a
bear.
It's a medical condition.
We're trying to figure out what's through this telescope, but I think it's broken. What do you think it is?
Why are you over
again? What is wrong with your eyes?
Yeah, what is... Pearl, what? You're not Pearl, you're Oval Lady. Oh no, the moon is gonna crash into the Earth in 3 days!
Yeah, also, Pearl, you look way off model, I'm just saying.
Yeah, oh wait, now I do,
yeah,
kinda.
You look really, really stupid.
You're hurting my feelings. I didn't mean to look stupid. I'm actually very smart.
Oh, no, you're not.
I'm still really hurt. My feelings are hurt, you guys.
We're sorry.
Are you really?
Yes, I just said I was. Would I lie to you, Jason? Sorry, that's not your name.
What we need to do, I'm going to get you Amethyst.
Oh, whoa!
Go!
I didn't sign up for this! Ow!
Oh, I didn't poof her.
Guys, I'm going this way.
I guess that's what she gets for insulting me.
Who's there? I have a frying pan and I've never used it before.
That's a waffle iron, Dad.
What?
A waffle iron for making waffles!
What the heck's a waffle? Oh, well, anyway, nice to see you again.
Waffles are the main ingredient in together breakfast. We'll deal with that tomorrow.
Waffles. Anyway, how's it going with the gems? Things are going pretty weird, isn't it, with the round and the hand on shoulder?
My art style is weird today, Dad. Help me.
Your face looks nothing like that. You don't even have pink eye. Medical jokes. I keep all sorts of things here that Barry can look through. And Jared and Brandy. And other Storage Wars characters. Oh. You're too young for Storage Wars.
I'm 12, so when you said Barry looking through things, I thought you meant editing Game Grumps. Dad, you're not rich enough to play golf.
Maybe I will be someday. I tried to get a music career, but there's no way that'll pan out.
What about commercials?
How about one that goes, hey, and then there's two piano notes?
Yeah, we should listen to your album later.
Let's not.
I just killed Mom! Wait, I did that 12 years ago.
That's way too soon there, buddy Bo, champ Bo. It's looking at me. It sees my sin, Steven.
And it's a song about fucking a car, I know, Dad.
Yeah, it's a song. I know I'm not that tall. I know I'm not that smart. Let me drive my van into your heart. Let me drive my van into your heart. I know I'm not that rich. I'm trying to get my start. So let me drive my van into your heart. Let me drive my van into your heart. And if we look out of place, well, baby, that's okay. I'll drive us into outer space where we can and we'll keep ourselves safe. I know I don't have a plan. I'm working on that part.
It's a big
van. It's a van.
So
let me drive my van into your heart. 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 Let me drive my van into your heart.
Steven, only you can blast the moon. We believe in you.
But I thought only I could prevent forest fire.
Steven, stop humping the.
It's all right. If every pork chop were perfect, we wouldn't have hot dogs.
That's right. If every pork chop were pork chop, we wouldn't have hot dogs. I can't hear you over the wind! Just like Mom always, Dad always. I don't know who said that.
Holy crap!
It's like that one game, Majora's Mask!
My van!
You're gonna need some car insurance.
Hey, Dad, let me drive it into your heart!
Ah, no, I don't want to drive it into the ocean! I gotta, if I gotta, into me, then I gotta.
Do you want exactly 5 clones of yourself to gather around you and repeatedly recite quotes from this fandub? Why? Why would you want that? We can't do that. But what we can do is send you to Zazzle.com/realtimefandub, where you, yes you, can buy stickers and buttons and all sorts of possible future things with quotes on them from these fandubs. That's right, you can stick it on your notebook, you can stick it on your jacket, you can stick it on your backpack, you can put the buttons and stick them into the eyes of your enemies. I mean, maybe don't do that. I would think that's maybe like slightly illegal. But, you know, you could do the other stuff, so yeah, go there now and get one with your money.